Alright, so this just happened. Look, so Eminem's profound impact on pop culture is expanding. According to an article by the Detroit Free Press, Stan is among 640 new words and meanings that have been added to the Merriam-Webster Dictionary. Taken from Slim Shady's iconic song Stan, the noun is defined as an extremely or excessively enthusiastic and devoted fan. It also gets a verb entry, which is defined as when someone stand or is standing a favorite celebrity. Both uses are described as slang, with its etymology traced to the 2000 song. As Genius points out, Stan is already included in the Oxford English Dictionary. Oxford defines the word as an overzealous or obsessive fan of a particular celebrity. They credit its origins correctly as this century, but says it's only probably alluding to the 2000 song Stan. An Oxford blog post by former intern Lily Fenberg made the case for the word's addition in 2015 when she observed its absence from the dictionary. So yeah, what do you guys think? Does it deserve to be in the dictionary? Do you guys use it on a day-to-day basis? What about words like clout or lit? Do those deserve to be in the dictionary? Let us know your thoughts in the comment section below. Hit that subscribe button and notification bell to stay up to date on all of our new videos. And as always, make sure to keep it all the way locked to hiphopdx.com.